want. That's what we want. All right, you guys, welcome back to another episode. Today we're back on South Skyway Fishing Pier. Doing some late fishing today. I haven't done evening fishing before, so we plan on staying to catch something good, I guess. So today's Sunday, it's very crowded. Mostly I'm gonna do spot hopping since it's still outgoing tide, free line pinfish for now. Now when the tide goes left, I got Moharas with me. We're gonna go all the way to the end, try to catch some fat snapper. So that's all we're gonna do today, chase grouper and snapper, and see how that goes. Stay tuned.
Been searching every pylon of Skyway today. Went all the way to the end. Now I'm back here on the middle. I'll find them today. We have plenty of time. Tide hasn't changed yet, it's just lag right now. I found something here. Let's see what it is. Piranha. Dropped on split shot, that's how slack the tide is. That's the only way to catch something right now. First snapper of the day. Tiny. But we found one. Let's drop again. See if he has friends. I knew something was cooking there. First snapper. Been here 2 hours. Looks something is there. Oh, fish. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Lure it again. Oh, well. One more try here. We're gonna go back where we left the car. Try there. Let's see what else we can get. Let's go. We're working with a pylon right there. He's going. There he goes. Tiny snack. Let's take a break and come back. See if the big one's gonna show up.
I'm gonna call this as a last spot. We're gonna stay here till the tide gets off faster. Send a pinfish out for grouper. I still search under this bridge for a snapper. Just finding some blue runners now, a small snapper. Nothing crazy big. Let's start searching here as well. Tide just changed, but barely moving. So, still not good. Can't send anything out yet.
Thank you.
inch, 10.5. Alright, you guys, we're bored. No group of bite yet. We're gonna try for some Spanish. I'm trying this weird jig I have on my box, and later I'm gonna try some slow pitching jigs and see what they're like. And, I see they catch it. That's a fat one right there, right on the corner. Say bye bye to this jig if it's well. Let's have some fun with us, since nothing else is biting right now. And we wait for a grouper bite. Damage my leader everywhere. I'd be good for one more. This on my tackle box there. Looks fishy. Anything with feathers, mackerel, jacket, anything shiny. Just let it sink a little bit and just jig it. Just retreat, bounce it up and down. I'll take it. Not that big. That's what we waited for all day. finally make it. Woo! We waited, but we got it. Look at that beauty right there. Let's measure. Woo. Right on the dot. This time this guy is cut off. Look at that, guys. That's what we're waiting for. It's exactly 24. This guy comes home with us. Finally a keeper. I'll double measure just to be sure. I'm excited. Started with some small snapper. Changed to some Spanish. Till we're waiting for this big boy to bite. What a way to close the video, guys. Woo! Finally got our grouper. So I guess that's all gonna have for you guys today. We got what we came here for. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, like always, please like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.